Now, Rachel Garceau with the On Your Side forecast.
Happy Tuesday, everyone. Get ready for some cold. Our below average temperatures are going to just pull up a chair and stay for a while. We have a frosty week ahead. So normally for early December, our daytime high is about 40, overnight lows about 26. We will have daytime highs a little closer to this number before the week is done. Our coldest winter average high temperature, if that makes sense, our typical daytime high, the coldest it will get over the winter is about 36 degrees. So we will be below that number as well for our daytime highs. So we are going to be colder this week at the end of autumn than we normally will be in the middle of winter. If that helps explain it, clear as mud, right? But we will be nowhere near record cold. In fact, the record low for this day, December 4th, set back in 1983, was 4 degrees. Later this week, the record low temperatures, we're talking negative 19, negative 23. Temperatures like that are the records. So we will not see record cold, but it is unusually chilly for this time of year. Up in McCall, it'll be a little bit below average as well, but we have a slight inversion in play. We'll have some of that warmer air aloft, colder air trapped here in the valleys. So you can see tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, when Boise is going to see highs around 30 degrees, McCall will be mid to upper 20s. So no big changes in those temperatures except in the mornings, because we will see single digits, possibly below zero readings there Wednesday and Thursday up in the Long Valley. And then temperatures start improving a little bit ahead of a system for early next week that will bring in some more mountain snow and some valley rain, possibly a wintry mix here in the valley. So here's our big weather setup for the next couple of days. We stay clear and cold across the northwest, courtesy of some high pressure anchored offshore. That'll be the case through early in the weekend. This system right here is sending some moisture up through California, snow in northern Nevada. By tomorrow, we may see a little bit of snow piling up in the Owyhees, possibly along the Idaho-Nevada border as that system continues to kind of churn its way along and kind of chug along to our south. It really will not have much impact on the valley except to possibly send some clouds our way tomorrow. It will stay cold, though, regardless of cloud cover or sunshine. 36 in Vail today, 37 is all we'll see for that high temperature in Ontario, 36 for Caldwell, just 35 in Kuna. Colder still as you head towards Boise and Mountain Home with 34 degrees there. Up in the mountains, we'll see 32 degrees in Idaho City, 36 in Garden Valley. We will not see flurries. My computer system is refusing to update that line. We will not see snow flurries, but we could possibly see some fog in the Long Valley this morning and temperatures in the mid to upper 20s this afternoon. So very cold up in the mountains. 24 with sunshine in Stanley, 26 for all of you in Sun Valley, just 23 in Fairfield. All of that snow in these places that are sticking around in the 20s, of course, will not be going anywhere for some time to come. Magic Valley, you will struggle to hit the freezing mark today. Just 31 expected for Twin Falls. Here's a full extended forecast that shows those overnight lows in the teens all the way through Sunday morning. Afternoon highs only around 30 degrees from Wednesday all the way through the end of the work week.